Let me turn to an interesting thing that I read today about Bridgegate. Remember Bridgegate? No, that's not going away. So the prosecutor, speaking of mad, the prosecutors really just laid into Bill Baroni and Bridget Ann Kelly, because they basically, the defense, and remember, these are all the characters that are involved in Bridgegate, allegedly, and you had David Wilstein, who used to be a blogger for Politic or NJ. Here's a guy that was anonymous for years, ends up in a big job at the Port Authority, and between him and Baroni and Bridget Ann Kelly, well, we're going to find out what really happened, but here's what we know resulted. The lanes were closed at Fort Lee, and the prosecutor's saying, hey, that was political payback, and the defense effectively, at least according to the prosecution, is saying that, hey, you're criminalizing normal politics. Man, if closing lanes for political retribution, if that's normal politics, where's the line? So the question I have for you is, do you think someone should go to jail for what happened? And do you expect someone to go to jail for this?